Hi guys, this is Srilekha. You're watching The Book Vamp. Here I am to review a book called INKREDIA Luwan of Brida by Sarang Mahajan. This was a review copy I have received from a publisher. It's about a boy called Luwan. He is a simple hill village boy who collects herbs for his living. He doesn't know how uncertain his journey is to be in his life. One unfortunate day, he refused to pay tax for his masters. His mother has given him a magic book until which it was not helpful for him. But on that day, it gives hints to him. One of them is to run away from the village to the city. So he plans to run away to the city, Narla, with his sister. His runaway is not as easy as he thinks. It was filled with thrill and adventures. He thinks he was only chased by the master he doesn't obey, but that's not the thing. He has another one who wants him alive or dead. That's the outline of the story. I tried my maximum to not give the spoilers because I don't want to give a spoiler to you guys. What I think about this book is INKREDIA is incredible. For the first book in the series, it was really amazing to say. Because for the first book, everyone tends to explain things and blah blah blah. But this book has a very thrilling experience with it. So I was so impressed with this book. I can't believe that it was so good because I was not expecting anything from this book. I was like, okay, it's a review copy, I'm going to read and review it. I'm not having any kind of idea about this book. And the author has given every emotions in this book. His writing pace was perfect. It is not boring, it is not elaborated, it is not over-explained. It was so perfect for me. I love his writing. I'm not a 5-star rating person because almost all my books would be in 4 stars. But this one deserves a 5-star from me. I loved reading it. That's it guys. I hope this review helped you in some way. Thanks for watching. Bye. Happy reading.